Alright, welcome back. Now let's listen to these holotapes.
Congratulations, dear. I'm sorry I can't be with you today. But I'm sure the other girls can walk you through your vows. Things have been difficult for us of late. In 8 years, we only lost one member of our family. In the past 3 months, we've lost 7. All to raider ambushes. I've asked Eve to accelerate our training program. If the worst should happen, we need everyone to be ready. In order to become a full member of the Order, you will need to master the tools of the Mistress of Mystery. Sword, shot, and shadow. Work with Eve and your mentor. When the time comes to prove yourself, Kryptos has the details. In combat, the Mistress of Mystery relied upon her speed, agility, and training in the martial arts, including the art of the sword. For many years, her favorite weapon was the Blade of Bastet, a legendary sword passed down from hero to hero across the ages. The time has come for you to earn your own blade. First, you'll need to locate a sword with historic significance. That symbolism matters. You'll treat it with respect. Kryptos should have some leads. Then you'll need to pick up one of Frederick's swing analyzers and attach it to your sword. The analyzer will collect data on your stance and swing as you wield it against different foes. Once the analyzer has finished its work, Frederick should be able to hone your sword into a blade worthy of the Mistress of Mystery. First and foremost, the Mistress of Mystery was a master of stealth, subterfuge, and infiltration. Your own talent and training are essential. But there were times when even the Mistress needed more. Part smoke bomb, part cloaking field, the Phantom device threw her foes into disarray while she made her most daring escapes. Frederick has found a way to make a real Phantom device. But it requires 2 components we have in short supply. Search Kryptos for leads on stealth boys and hallucinogen gas. Use your training to infiltrate your targets, secure the items, and return them to the production facility. Good luck, dear. And be careful. The Mistress of Mystery is not a sniper. She is not the Silver Shroud, leaping into the fray with his silver submachine gun blazing. But she does carry a pistol. It is a tool, like any other, to be used when the situation requires it. The Mistress's iconic revolver was the Voice of Set. It had a variety of powers. To be frank, it did whatever the writers needed it to do. I received more than a few letters about that. But for us, that variety is essential. We need tools capable of meeting any challenge. Your mission is to help expand our options. Kryptos has leads on a number of prototype weapons that were in development before the war. You will be assigned to retrieve one of them. Bring the plans to Frederick and see what he can make of it. He never fails to amaze me.
Okay, so I gotta go in here and search for these devices. So I was in the wrong place. Oh, stupid, right here. Okay, here we go. Okay. I'll search up this. Search up this. I gotta search for these items. Alright, where am I gonna be heading to? Ooh, okay. We're gonna be going down that way. We're gonna be going to Lucigen. Where's the other one? Oh, we gotta go way over here. Nice, we're going on a big hunt. Okay, that's cool. Since I already discovered this place over here, might as well go over here first. Fuck. God damn it, that scared me. All about that. Oh crap, I was supposed to pick the rock!
How you hurt me!
Legendary. God damn it. Come on. Where is he? Oh shit. Oh crap, I wasted one. What the heck? What's this? Oh, it just does 30% more damage to robots.
Fight soon, human.
Ooh, there's another one. There's another legendary here. Nice.
Face me, coward. Blood to spill today.
Um. him.
Aha!
Oh, cool. Both of my grenades blew up on him. What do you got? What do you got? Is that a golden? It's a golden pint glass. Crossbow, minigun, improved robot chest blade, and improved robot left arm. Hope it'll be better than the one I have. Pretty amazing. Should we go? Yeah. Oh wow, is it? Is it nice and green in there? It is! It's supposed to be the golf course. stuff. Is that a freaking Deathclaw? Nice, I got some titanium. Well, so I have the radio going too, so that's something right there. Is this it? Yes, this is it. You know, I'm gonna get a photo of this.
Good evening, sir.
Welcome to the White Spring.
Did I get here? And the holotapes I would get some other time. Oh, shoot, why am I here? Inside. Okay. I heard a lot of stuff about the Greenbrier Hotel, which is basically just that it has a secret bunker under it, and I don't know about that, but I'm gonna explore this whole place, man. This is pretty awesome. I've wanted to come here for quite a while, but I haven't. Oh, wrong one. Over here. Oh. Exploding objects, that's cool. Fuck. Jeez. I'll get that. Oh. Right here. To find. I gotta find the freaking password. Okay, this is I'm not gonna do these ones. I'm not gonna do these quests. I'll do that on my own time. Right now, I gotta find the terminal password. Where would the terminal password be? Oh, here we go. That was easy. Find the password. Oh, there we go. Grab it. Yes, I got it. Nice. Now, at some point, I gotta attach that mod onto it. But that's not now. At least I got that done in within a good 20 minutes tops. God, what's going on? I'm suffering from red worms. Oh, I take 50% more radiation damage. I don't care. I got a lot of rataways I gotta kill off anyways. So, alright, we'll continue on in the next one. I'm gonna also do this quest, but besides it, I'm gonna do that other quest where I'm gonna find those holotapes to this place. So catch you on the next one.